now, eh? One will be here.
This one.
That will be here, yes. And yeah. That, yeah, this is the point. Then let's go inside. This guy is stupid. He's a stupid guy. I will chase him out. I don't want to take nonsense. This is a new year.
Afternoon.
This one I will go for this.
Okay.
Then the other one at the back should come to this door.
Okanalo, wait, I don't understand. Why will you tell him to put to... Wait.
I want this man to do his job.
Wait first, he will do his job, wait. Why will you tell him to put house to let in a house that has somebody inside?
Listen to me. This guy here is an agent. Uh-huh. And he has already gotten somebody that will occupy this building.
Yeah!
What is your problem?
I don't understand. Occupy a building that I'm staying inside.
Because you're not serious to be my tenant. You're no longer my tenant. How can you be dribbling me on just my... What's your problem? Pay, you will not pay. Every day, storytelling.
You know that the country is hard. Okay, wait. You wait now. I'm begging
you. Do your job.
I'm begging my landlord. Wait. You wait. See, I'm trying to talk to him like a man. You know that the country is hard. I have said that will pay you. I have promised you to pay. You see, if I tell you what I have in mind for you, you will ask me something.
You don't have anything in mind for me. The only thing you have is debt. Yeah. And that is it. Yeah. Please, can you do your job?
Okay, landlord.
This guy is an agent.
Then, okay, wait now.
He's an agent.
Wait.
Okay, landlord, I don't like this. So, you know, you should conclude now.
This guy is an agent. This guy is a... What are you?
Agent.
What are you?
Agent.
Say it again.
Agent.
For the last time.
Agent.
Did you hear me?
Yes. I heard you. Oh, no, I have told you. Eh? All I need is small time. See, just give me 2 months.
Child.
Give me 2 months, I'll pay. See, even if you take me to court now, court will tell you to give me like 1 year or 2 years.
I can never take you to court. I will take laws in my hands. I'm taking these laws into my hands. Prince, this person is my agent.
Yes.
He has already gotten somebody that will be here. What is the problem?
It's not possible now.
Done well.
What's happening? I don't know. Ogana came here with this agent. Look at, they want to put house to let in our door. And they say you should put another one outside. And we're still living inside the compound.
Ogana, Lord, how bad now? I thought we've discussed this.
We have discussed it. Eh? We keep discussing every time. But yet, nothing is happening. You cannot even pay instrumental. Eh? You're just keeping me on a suspense. What's your problem? You want to stab me?
Ogana, calm down. We'll pay.
We will pay.
I cannot hear anything rather than to put this thing here. I've already gotten tenant to stay here. So start packing your things.
Baby, help me beg him now.
Oh, yeah, Ogalan will come. Then you want to discuss something.
You want to do what?
I want to discuss something with you.
Listen to me. If this your discussion will not bring out my money, eh? I won't hear you though. Let your discussion bring out money. If not, I will not listen to you.
At least you listen to me first. Let me tell you what I must tell you.
Be my witness.
I'm your witness.
Come and tell me.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you, sir. Please,
Come. Stay here and tell me what you want to tell me. Where are you going?
Ogalando, calm down.
Calm down.
Yeah. Since you want to give out our place for rent, and we have, we've discussed it and timed it out number, and yet you have refused to change your mind. So I was thinking, since I can't pay you in cash, maybe I can pay you the other way around.
Yeah! Which way around are you really going to?
Oh, I'm not too much.
I'll go back.
I mean, Ogalando, look at me now. You can't tell me you don't like me.
Easy. You're rushing. Funke! Are you that kind?
I'm very kind, and I will show you.
So how will it work out?
That man is traveling tomorrow. So I was thinking that maybe when he leaves, I will come to your place and call you.
Well, if he's traveling tomorrow, will he come back the same tomorrow?
Continue.
How long?
No. Maybe 2 to 3 days. I don't even know.
Then we'll have ourselves for ourselves.
Yes.
Will you keep quiet?
It's okay. Let me go and prepare myself. In case he's settled.
Yes.
Okay, no problem.
I like your company. I like your... Oh, all of them.
Thank you.
Do this side.
Yeah.
I'll go back.
Let's go back and join them. So then.
Hey, please. I'm just doing my job as an agent.
Zaki, come like this. Come this way. Prince.
Ogalando.
Everything is settled. We have settled. Everything is soft.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. What will happen is that you maintain your room.
Chai!
Yes. Your wife has settled it.
Wait, you mean she has paid you?
She has begged me.
Eh?
She begged me.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Can we now go?
Lalo, thank you.
I said, can we now go? Your bestie. Yeah! You're putting the paper.
Yeah! Lord, I thought you said I should put us to let here, then put the other one at the gate.
What are you talking? Are you the one that brought yourself here? I brought you and I will still discharge you.
Thank you, sir.
Can we leave?
Now, remember, you are my tenant now, strong one in that matter. By next year, I'll be giving awards.
How far do we hear of this?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, yes, enjoy yourself, sir.
God bless you.
Go let's now. Go, let's go.
Go now. Thank you, Galalod.
What did you tell me?
Don't worry about it, I'll tell you about it.
For this man to tell us to live on.
Let's go inside.
See, well, Nne, calm down. You're rushing me. How will you bring me to your family house?
It doesn't matter, Jerry. Relax.
Wait, how about your husband?
To be Mumu.
He traveled. I told you he was traveling and he has gone up the road.
See, wait. Something is telling me that I'm not safe.
You think so? You're wise.
Your mind is telling me that.
You might. We're gonna relax. You are safe. My husband is not around. He has traveled.
You know what? I have a room in the hotel. Let's go there. That would be better.
No, I don't want to. The hotel is too exposed. People that know me, they will see me. I don't want to.
We'll take their back gate now.
Okay. No, see, let's do it here. It's even more comfortable and you will like it.
Am I safe?
You are safe. You will like it.
Yeah. See, this is becoming something else. How about you? Yeah. I'm not comfortable.
Relax, you'll enjoy it. See, people come back.
Are you sure?
Yes,
trust me. You're very sure?
Yes.
Hey. Yeah, this enjoyment is unexpected.
Relax.
Are you sure I'm going to?
Yeah.
It's safe. Hey! I'll go back.
Ogalalod, what are you doing in my room?
It's not what you think, oh.
What do you think I'm thinking?
See, I don't have this thing in mind, though.
Ogalalod, what are you doing in my room this hot afternoon with my wife?
It was your wife that forced me to enter this room. I never have anything in mind.
Jesus!
The truth now.
Should be your mother said you wanted to come. You said you wanted to come and now you are here.
You said you wanted to come. Again.
I wanted to go.
Okay, no, because I was owing you small money and small house rent. I even begged you that I would pay with time.
See,
you said no.
See, this whole thing now. But let's say it's the devil that caused this one.
Let's say it's the devil.
The devil.
Okay, no, I have your video. I have your
video. You have been recording me.
I recorded everything from beginning to the end.
So
look at it.
Hey!
Yes. So what we are doing now is straight by butter. You have had your way with my wife. So now you are going to pay us. You are going to compensate us.
How do I do that?
You have damaged my wife.
But I've not started though.
She's crying. Okay.
Your wife was forcing herself on me. Oh.
Look at you. You are sweating.
Help.
I hear meat.
You are sweating. Okay, now look. You will give me 6 years rent free.
Abubakar, this is how you want to tarnish my image, isn't it?
See, let me tell you. If you don't give me 6 years rent, this video will go viral. Look at this video. You see this video? I will spread it to the world. I will first of all send it to your wife, send it to the tenant, and give pay money for them to go make it go viral. 6 years rent or nothing.
But let's make it 2 years.
Okay.
Do you
think I'm playing? 2 years. Am I begging you?
Three.
Let me send it to Tunenon.
Let's negotiate. See. Where are you taking it to?
I will send it to Tunenon. See.
That blogger. No, I cannot do this to me.
Okay, you are playing with me.
Oh. Okay, 5 years. Five years.
10 years. Maybe.
Okay. Six is okay. Ten can go. Cannot go. Ten.
6 years rent.
Yes, six.
And believe me, by tomorrow, if you don't send me the receipt of 6 years rent, and look at what you write. After you sign the 6 years, you say, thank you, my beloved tenant.
If I give you receipt, you cannot receive
6 years receipt tomorrow, I will delete it.
About five years. That will be six.
You want me to post it?
No.
Thank you.
Six years.
3 years.
Yes.
How do you even think of bringing that money?
Will you keep quiet?